name's Mike Turner. I am the owner and the managing director of the Romica Tie Group. We're an original equipment manufacturer, specialist in the deck machinery industry. We have been supplying equipment now for 20 years into the oceanographic research and oceanographic survey markets, predominantly. In Satamari, we have a design team and complete manufacturing facility. Where I was working in a company in the UK, I was on a team that was making a project, and we were developing some winches, umbilical winches, and some handling systems for some ROVs. They decided to manufacture in Romania 21 years ago. I came to Romania and I saw the facilities that existed here, and I was quite impressed. And so at this moment, I decided to start a business. So together with my father, we started the Romica Tie Group 2003. Our main products are sold into the oceanographic industry. We work with clients and operators who are making oceanographic research. We provide products that are used in the renewable energy industry. Our winches are used at the initial site survey to make a seabed map. We also have winches which are used in the geotechnical survey stages of the site development. And this is our standard products. We also do a range of bespoke products whereby we discuss with the client and address a specific need. And we also work as a strategic partner for building to print. So maybe a client has got a requirement for us to manufacture to his drawing or her drawing, and we can do that as well. We're our company, we've spent money in becoming a qualified workshop. We're qualified by a DNV and also by a BV. Nowadays, you're not just supplying a physical piece of equipment. You know, the important part is a certification package that is supplied with it. Manufacturing records and all these documents, traceability of the steel, these are all absolutely key. And if you don't have the quality systems in place, and if you're not certified, then you can't even expect to really operate in such a market like we operate. I spent quite a lot of time in the beginning of the business looking for machine tools. In the beginning, I was looking for second-hand and reconditioned machine tools, because at the beginning of the business, it's difficult to get started and it's quite a big capital investment. In this time, I'd seen on a few websites the range of machine tools manufactured in the Czech Republic and the former Czechoslovakia. And it was kind of always an ambition to own a machine tool manufactured in the Czech Republic. Eventually, we managed to invest in new machine tools. So the machine, the Fermat machine, is a table borer. We think it's very good in terms of the price quality, probably the best in the market. We chose it because of the dimension. We have also floor borers, but this machine was very versatile for us. It's got a table of 1.5 meter by 1.5 meter and a full movement of 3 meters. The vertical is 2 meter and the Z is 1.25 meters and 730 W. We chose this table because we are not a serial manufacturer, so we've got a lot of diversity in the products that we're manufacturing, and so we need something that gives us that flexibility.
We tried to find a middle-sized milling machine because this type of machine was not in our production portfolio of machining, and we tried from 3 years ago to look what is suitable for us. We like at the beginning this Fermat CNC machine very much. They meet our expectation for what we looking for. We need to have a general machine who can make all type of machining there, boring, milling. The quality of the machine and the precision of machining is very good. We are very pleased. We produce different type of pieces, from flanges to different casings.
And so we need something that gives us that flexibility to be able to machine, but we never have two things the same, or very seldom. So for us, the idea was to have real flexibility, ease of use, ease of programming, and to be able to fix a piece on the table very easily and operate the machine easily.
I can tell you that we share our investment to our clients, and all of our clients was happy that we decided to improve our work condition and machining from our production to meet their expectation. All our clients who come here, we show them the progress in machining, having this type of machine, and they are very happy. Better production, middle-sized pieces, reducing the cost, it's what the clients want.
We found Fermat a very good partner. There was good communication with those guys. We were able to approach them very easily, and they were very responsive. And on any of the final installation details, we were able to openly discuss, and they always come up with a solution. Like the preferences for the operator. Some operators prefer the control touchscreen in a certain position, or the cabin position with respect to the rotating table. And so we were able to make these adjustments to suit our operating processes. And this makes a big difference in the life cycle of the machine, to have everything set up in a way that is going to be optimum for the operators and for the efficient use of the machine. Our intention is to continue to expand and to be a preferred supplier to the offshore deck machinery industry. We'll definitely be looking to increase our CNC machining capacity, and we'll be definitely looking to work with Fermat again.